I should investigate.
Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Revelio.
If something threatens me, the first thing I cast is Protego.
I can always rely on my patrol.
Revelio.
Oh, here's a pleasant surprise.
Confringo. Revelio.
I love good puzzles.
Confringo. Revelio.
What are you up to now?
What do we have here? A demiguy. After all, Merlin.
Revelio.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Revelio.
must lead to something grand.
A Merlin trial.
Revelio. Revelio.
There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there.
Confringo! Revelio! Confringo! Revelio! Confringo! Revelio! Arresto momentum. Confringo! Arresto momentum. Confringo!
These Merlin trials won't get the best of me.
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
I feel safer now that Ranrock's loyalist.
It's a bit odd that we all know our safety.
Pardon me, sir.
Come to stare at the fool, have you? There's poor Ig Haggerty, robbed by his own sister. She's robbed almost everyone now. So, who's the fool?
I'm not sure I know what you're talking about.
Then you're the only one who doesn't know about Catherine running off with that thief, Victor Rookwood and his lot. Good riddance, I said. Never thought she'd return to steal from me. Us. But I just know it was her. I want her caught and sent to Azkaban for stealing a prized family heirloom. Sister or no.
What exactly was the family heirloom that the thief stole?
A necklace. Belonged to the first of the Haggerty women. Hundreds of years old. So much history. She'll likely pawn it.
Why would Catherine come back to rob the hamlet if she'd already left?
Do I look like a criminal to you? How should I know? She always despised this place. Resented having to grow up here. Perhaps she did it to spite us.
Are you sure Catherine is the culprit? It could be anyone.
Thanks to that Rookwood louse, we're inundated with all manner of criminal. I wanted to believe it was any one of them, except Catherine. But she was the only one who knew where the heirloom was hidden, and she knew precisely which homes to rob.
I could keep an eye out for the thief, sir.
You? Ugh. Nothing to be done by the likes of us. This is a job for the fine officer singer, or some such authority. Besides, the thief, my sister, only strikes at night. Coward. Long past your bedtime.
What do you have for sale?
I'll keep an eye on your belongings if I were you. Catherine will steal the eyebrows off you.
I ought to look into this thievery business for Mr. Haggerty once night falls.
Thank you for your patronage. It's good luck for me you stopped by today. Glad you were able to stop by.
Fascinating, truly fascinating.
Excuse me, madam. I thought I heard you say something.
Oh, yes, indeed. Talking to myself again, I find myself to be quite the engaging conversationalist since my husband passed. Madam Althea Twiddle, pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Madam Twiddle.
You know, you might be interested in this. You young people love this sort of thing. My husband often ruminated on the mysterious statue just outside our hamlet. Some sort of archaic puzzle involving vases, he would insist. I stumbled upon it today when I had a burst of energy and extended my morning constitutional a bit longer than usual.
An archaic puzzle? Sounds fascinating.
You see, I suspected you'd be interested, and wait till I tell you about the rumours surrounding this particular puzzle. My husband Greville insisted that solving the puzzle would reveal a magical challenge of sorts. The man was intrigued by everything. He was about to try and solve it himself when... Perhaps you could take a look. I'd be rather interested to hear what, if anything, you find.
Where can I find this statue?
It's not far from Irondale. It's down by the shore, near those old ruins. You can't miss it.
If I happen to see it, I'll have a look.
Ah, the spirit of youth. I do hope you'll be able to solve the puzzle. If not for me, then in Greville's memory.
Revelio.
I should look into the statue Madame Twiddle mentioned.
Alohomora.
Now that it's night, I ought to look into this thievery business for Mr. Haggerty.
Revelio!
A pile of gold. I must be on the right track. It looks as if the thief took more than they could carry.
Revelio.
More gold. I must be getting closer.
The wizards will be defeated.
Revelio.
Someone there.
Your blood's on Ranrock's hands. Revelio.
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Revelio. Accio. Kilfringer. Confirm them. Revelio. Byron himself would be proud. Revelio. This looks intriguing. Revelio. Revelio. What do you have in store for me this time? Who lived here, I wonder?
Lumos. Lumos.
Revelio. Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Huh? That's that. Settled.
Revelio.
Up for a bit of dying, are we?
Brother who works at Gringotts. Couldn't pay me enough to sit behind a desk today.
Revelio. A Niffler. It wasn't Catherine Haggerty after all. Be the Haggerty family heirloom. Revelio. Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio. Thank you.
wonder how Mr. Haggerty will take this news. His sister wasn't the thief, and his heirloom's coming home.